Drew. You seem like a really down-to-earth guy.
I'm really glad I met you. You're not like most girls.
I'm glad you think so. I just wish your friends thought the same. I think I'm weird.
I'm sure once I get to know you, they won't think so.
It's getting late. I suppose I should get home soon. Walk me to my car?
Sure.
That's Ray.
Hi, nice to meet you guys. Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Hi,
okay,
I know she's your daughter and everything, but there's just something not right about her. I get this gut feeling. Even Mark agrees with me.
You guys just don't know her yet. You'll see. You need to give her a chance.
Look, I wouldn't say anything unless I felt like I needed to. There's just something not right about her. Those of HR, aren't they? They're there too.
Talked to Mark or Ray since last week. I haven't been answering your phones either. Have you seen him at all?
No, I haven't. I'm sure everything's all right.
Yeah, me too.
Cassie, funny meeting you here.
I was just about to say the same thing. Have you seen Rin anywhere?
No, I haven't. I haven't seen her all week.
That's funny. She just texted me asking me to meet by the pool.
Oh, I'm sure she'll come around eventually.
I hope so. I think I'm gonna call her.
You're on my Facebook? What are you, obsessed?
Don't call me that.